Good evening. I'm Dr. William Cletus BattleSmash, Esquire of the 17th. You might have overdid it there.
Because it's listening so fucking
late. Good evening.
Good evening.
Common knowledge dictates that we lost our bass player, Lou Beerious, in the late 80s to a vicious bee attack.
Rest in peace, Lou Beerious.
As you all already know.
He didn't succeed at much in his life, but he did succeed at not getting in the car.
And was thusly killed by the bees.
Rest in peace, Lou Beerious. Sometime in the late 90s, we tracked down his son, Lee Beerious, in Central Florida, and asked him to join the ranks of Battle Smash.
Lee Beerious Jr.
No, he's not a junior. His name's different from his dad, so he's just Lee Beerious the First.
So that dictates that he has a different name.
Yeah, he wouldn't be a junior, he has to be a Lou.
Is he at least an Esquire?
No, he's not royalty.
I'm double thinking we should have let him in the band then.
Anyways.
Yes, he's quite an accomplished bass player. He knows about 3/4 of the scale. Uses 2 out of the 4 strings.
That's one better than his old man.
One
so that's
better than his predecessor. Yeah.
Major improvement. But I will say, I'm confused and shocked. He keeps talking about this union, and he was on strike. He's still on strike right now. We can go see him outside, but I wasn't aware there was a union.
The battle union, he calls it.
Yeah, he calls it that, but from what I hear is Sam went to the liquor store with him last Friday, and you know that guy who plays guitar up front in Oshawa?
Jimmy, yeah.
Jimmy,
he's
yeah,
got
that's
no
the
fucking
dude.
Teeth.
Yeah, he told him he was the union president, and that he was paying dues to him, and he was going to pay him retro pay for striking. He's out there right now. We can go talk to him.
Yeah, you should definitely never listen to Jimmy.
I don't know what's going on, but he needs to get back to work.
And on top of that, he keeps leaving all of his fucking pistachio shells
yeah,
everywhere.
We're not paying him that much. He's striking for equal pay. We refuse that, obviously.
I told him to pick a cheaper nut.
Yeah, and we would supply the nuts even, but he was like, no, I'll buy the pistachio. What are you going to do? Anyways, this week on Behind the Music, we're going to dive deep into our second album.
You said deep.
Come out to the next show. I think it's March 24th.
23rd!
At the Ashtray in Ottawa.
Oshawa!
Whatever.
How'd she sound like that?
I don't know. Something's going on.
Jack, you're the bit!
Anyways. But yeah, come out to the show and see Lee and our new drummer John, and we'll have some new music for you, and hopefully something for you to buy, even if it's just, you know, toenail clippings. Anyways, we've been Battle Smash. Things were tough for Battle Smash. They had to close up the kiosk at the mall after the uprising of the patients and...
Oh, very good. Is that one of those camera devices I can tell my story to? I'm a Steven Finkelstein. They hired me to be the shark trainer to fight the Bumble Boys. I had to train the sharks to do such. And,
What are you doing?
I thought this was the camera we were doing
the fuck out
interview.
Of here. We're supposed to be professionals here. What the fuck? You know what? Fuck it! Fuck sense! Yeah, I played with those guys for about 2 weeks before they kicked me out. I straightened my hair for this bullshit, and all of a sudden they don't like blowjobs? So I joined Guns N' Roses later that day. Axel lets me take that dick every night.
Yeah, I remember those guys! I was in their band for about a week before they kicked me out. I mean, I straightened my hair for this bullshit, and all of a sudden they don't like blowjobs, so I joined Guns N' Roses the next day. Axel lets me take that dick every night.
Can we help you?
I'm from Texas.
Okay.
Which way to Texas?
About 4,000 miles that way.
Somebody poison the water hole!
All right. How did he get in here? I don't understand it. Cut! What the fuck are we paying security for? Security! What the fuck are we paying them for?
I don't know. Did we lose the concept of this video? I don't really know.
Well, apparently after the fucking star of the show knew everything about the band and the questions asked him, quits because of that fucking shark trainer that came through here.
Oh, yeah.
No. What a disaster. Everybody just seems to just be like, you know what? It doesn't fucking matter. So you know what? I guess it doesn't fucking matter. Well, let's see what the next fucking idiot has to say. Fuck's sakes.
Any content is good content,
you
right?
You spent all these years climbing the social ladders of Hollywood to deal with this bullshit.
Yeah,
fuck.
It's true.
I'm humiliated. Anyways, let's just go for it, I guess. Whatever you have to say.
Somewhere deep in a rut, middle of France, March 1944. We had the Krauts on their heels. We knew we had to succeed or else our very way of living would be threatened. We lost many men. They wanted to go over the hill. I said, let's dig a tunnel under that mountain. And we lost many men that day. I wish they would have listened to me. March 1944, somewhere in the middle of France.
I thought this was the Furby convention.
Nah, man. That's down the street. And it's not Furby, it's furry. Get the fuck out of my shop.
Thank you.
Get the fuck out. Jesus fucking Christ. Security!
Come here, boy.
I'm striking this nice and quiet. My is the correct, Chopin. I said my quiet the hein. My shit can't find the Libra. Oin! Nine!
Yeah, I remember playing with those guys. I got kicked out after a week. I straightened my hair for this bullshit, and all of a sudden they don't like blood.
Good evening.
Good evening.
You're supposed to keep going.
Good evening.
All right, let's go.
What do you mean I'm supposed to?
Good evening. I'm Dr. You gotta go. Good evening. I'm Dr. William Cletus BattleSmash, Esquire of the 17th.
And I'm Dick Dickerson.
Good evening. I'm Dr. William Cletus BattleSmash, Esquire of the 17th.
How do you stop?
I think you just stopped. You put a beat down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And I'm Dick Dickerson.
I don't think that I'm the right person for this. I think this is a John thing.
Me? Yeah, I played for that band for a couple weeks, man, and then they kicked me out. I straightened my hair for this bullshit, and all of a sudden they don't like blowjobs, so I joined.
Many men lost their lives. Many.
Can we help you?
I'm from Texas.
Okay.
Which way to the waterhole? Oh, wait.
Yeah. Yeah, those are the last people, the last of anything that they don't have their own community. They're not a part of the community. they're just their own thing. Like, you guys do, you know, don't, is that on tape?
No, it's on tape. Yeah.